Cody Burke. Cody is an extraordinary young man who began his cooperative education experience in a paid co-op position. However, early on, he realized that this particular position did not provide the skills in media he desired. He had the opportunity to interview at Via Media LLC and accepted a non-paid internship position to assist in developing his video and media arts techniques and talents.
I think this experience has really helped him in grasping what goes on in a production studio, day to day. I think he really has progressed while he's here, just understanding, file management and, just in general, the general stuff that goes on with a production studio.
He has been involved with the National Technical Honor Society and SkillsUSA. This past year, he shadowed at the Bethlehem Rotary with SkillsUSA and competed last year at States in Television Production, placing second.
Again, he's driven, and I think what will help him, will definitely help him, is he's got a really great work ethic. He works hard. He doesn't give up on stuff. He'll keep trying and trying until he achieves the outcome that he wants, and that's going to help him a lot.
Other accolades include recognition from the Emmaus Arts Commission Horror Film Festival in 2007 Best High School, 2008 Best Editing and Best of Show Film, and 2009 Best High School Film.
I first wanted to take the Academy for Video Media Arts class for a bunch of reasons. Skateboarding led me on to this type of industry, and I didn't know they offered something in the high school until one of my friends recently told me about this program.
Other recognitions he has garnered during his high school career include first and third place, respectively, in 2010 and 2009 in the Pennsylvania High School Computer Fair Regional Competition.
He's just a wonderful kid, and he's a go-getter, and for his age, I think he's really motivated, and I watch him grow.
Cody will receive $4,500 to continue his education at the Dave School and pursue his dreams at working at Pixar Animation Studio.